3.
Good afternoon, friends and parishioners of St. Alphonsus Parish. We welcome you all this afternoon to our Stations of the Cross. We begin our prayer this afternoon in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. My Lord Jesus Christ, you have made this journey to die for me with unspeakable love, and I have again and again ungratefully abandoned you. But now I love you with all my heart, and because I love you, I am sorry for having sinned. Pardon me, my God, and allow me to go with you on this journey. You accepted your cross because of your great love for me. I desire, my beloved Redeemer, to die for love of you. My Jesus, I will live and die always united to you. The first station, Pilate condemns Jesus to die. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Consider Jesus scourged and crowned with thorns, being unjustly condemned to die on the cross. My adorable Jesus, it was not Pilate, no, it was my sins that condemned you to die. By the merits of this sorrowful journey, help my soul on its journey to eternity. I love you, my beloved Jesus. I love you more than myself, and I repent with all my heart of ever having offended you. Never allow me to be separated from you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will. Second station, Jesus accepts his cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Consider Jesus making this journey with the cross on his shoulders, thinking of us and offering to his Father in our behalf the death he was about to undergo. My beloved Jesus, I embrace all the suffering you have destined for me until death. I implore you, by all your suffering and carrying your cross, to help me carry mine with perfect patience and resignation. I love you, Jesus, my love, and I repent of ever having offended you. Never allow me to separate myself from you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will. The third station, Jesus falls the first time. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have fourth station, Jesus meets his afflicted mother Mary. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Consider the meeting of son and mother, which took place on this journey. Jesus and Mary look at each other, and their looks become as so many arrows to wound those hearts which love each other so tenderly. My most loving Jesus, by the sorrow which you suffered in this meeting, grant me the grace of a truly devoted love for your most holy mother. And you, my queen, who are overwhelmed with sorrow, obtain for me by your prayers a tender and lasting remembrance of the passion of your divine Son. I love you, Jesus, my love, and I repent of ever having offended you. Never allow me to offend you again, and grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Consider how weary Jesus was, and each step he was at the point of death, fearing that he would die on the way when they wished him to die the shameful death of the cross. The soldiers forced Simon of Cyrene to help carry the cross behind our Lord. My most sweet Jesus, I will not refuse the cross as Simon did. I accept it. I embrace it. I accept in particular the death that you have destined for me, with all the pains that you may accompany it. I unite it to your death. I offer it to you. You have died for love of me. I will die for love of you and to please you. Help me by your grace. I love you, Jesus, my love, and I repent of ever having offended you. Never allow me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. times you have forgiven me, and how many times I have fallen again and offended you. By the merits of this second fall, give me the grace to persevere in your love until death. Grant that in all my temptations I may call upon you in prayer. I love you, Jesus, my love, with all my heart, and I repent of ever having offended you. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will. The 10th station, Jesus is stripped of his garments. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Consider the violence with which the executioner stripped Jesus of his clothes. The inner garments were blood clotted with his torn flesh, and the soldiers tore them off so roughly that the skin came with them. Show compassion for your Savior, so cruelly treated, and say to him, "My innocent Jesus, by the torment that you suffered in being stripped of your garments, help me to strip myself of all unnecessary The 11th station, Jesus is nailed to the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Consider Jesus thrown upon the cross. He stretches out his arms and offers to his eternal Father the sacrifice of his life for our salvation. The executioners fasten him with nails, and then, raising the cross, leave him to die in anguish. My crucified Jesus, nail my heart to the cross, that it may always remain there to love you and never to leave you again. I love you more than myself, and I repent of ever having offended you. Never allow me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will. The 12th station, Jesus dies upon the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Consider that after 3 hours of agony, Jesus is at length consumed with anguish, and abandoning himself to the weight of his body, he bows his head and dies. My crucified Jesus, devoutly do I kiss the cross on which you have died for love of me. I have merited by my sins to die a terrible death, but your death is my hope. By your death, give me the grace to die embracing your feet and burning with love for you. I yield my soul into your hands. I love you with all my heart, and I repent of ever having offended you. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will. The 13th station, Jesus is taken down from the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Consider that after our Lord had died, two of his disciples, Joseph and Nicodemus, took him down from the cross and placed him in the waiting arms of his afflicted mother. She received him with unspeakable tenderness and pressed him close to her breaking heart. O Mother of Sorrows, for the love of your Son, accept me as your servant and pray to God for me. And you, my Redeemer, who have died for me, allow me to love you, for I desire only you and nothing more. I love you, Jesus, my love, and I repent of ever having offended you. Never allow me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will. The 14th station, Jesus is placed in the tomb. We adore you, O Christ, we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Consider the disciples carrying the body of Jesus to the place of burial. After his holy mother arranges his body in the tomb with her own hands, they pull back the stone and depart. My buried Jesus, I kiss the stone that entombed you. Yet I know that you rose gloriously on the third day. rise glorious on that last day, to be united with you, so to praise and love you forever. I love you, Jesus, my love, and I repent of ever having offended you. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will. My friends, we want to thank you all for joining us this afternoon in this wonderful prayer of the Way of the Cross. We hope you can gather with us again when we celebrate this wonderful prayer again in the future. Thank you, and God bless you for being with us.